clear if you can hear me is the Arctic Ocean. My son, mate. You never thought the BBC would drop me, eh? Yeah, I'll believe. What have you got on there? Got a cut bait on? A live one?
Have your photo taken with that once, Joe?
Yes.
Lead up.
That's a cracker shine. Which another halibut coming up by the looks of it.
Keep still.
You got it.
That's a cracker, mate.
How did it?
You've got a big set of trebles down there, front.
Right, you need a T-bar. I'll get it for you. Yeah. You got it?
Yeah.
Do you want the T-bar? What it is.
Not surgery.
Yeah, I won't put this in the DVD, I just want to show the old woman. Just want to show her Shane cutting his finger off. Right, come on in, mate, work your magic. Dodgy kidney. Smash that.
he's gonna go, he's gonna go. Perfect size for eating. Sorry, I never gave it a thought. Because it's on top of my head. You can take this out tomorrow, Shane. Like we do back home, you know. I've got it, mate. Hang on, I'm going to re-tackle anyway. I'll put him base on your chin, really. Well done, Cole. I mean, dealt. Nice cod come up. Yeah. It'd be rude not to. Here he comes, mate. That's a big one. That is a big fish. We're going to be right getting that in with that. Well, there you go, Mr. Joey Halibut. Gentlemen, can you be so kind as just grab that? Just get all this out of the way. Well, there he is. Right, I'm just going to get a pair of gloves and I'll pick him up. I'm going to draw and weigh him now.
Oh,
You want to put him back, Cole?
That's to you, mate.
Yeah, put him back.
We'll get some photos. Oh.
Anyone else wants these gloves? Help yourself. Right, let's pick him up. That is one donkey. Back.
Yeah.
Oh, mate. Cheers, Cole. Been a fucking pleasure, mate. Thank you very much. Now, don't worry about getting the fishing. See if we get the line off. Is it? Film, Dale. Yeah, there's a big halibut coming up here.